Sup, Chiefs? It's the Big Ten Dog, and I'm back in the gym. And today we're doing a full body workout. I'm with my man Big B. And yeah, so we'll take you through the exercises, and hopefully you'll be able to try them yourselves. And yeah, we're gonna have some fun. No questions asked, fewer questions answered. NQA, FQA. His dirty clothes. Okay, so to start off with, we went for the biggest muscle groups. So legs, obviously, first, and then chest, back. Tried to get the bigger muscle groups out of the way first, just because, obviously, they use most energy, and you use them in smaller groups as well. Also, we didn't really go crazy with the weight, because you think it's a longer workout, you're using all of your muscles, so there's no need to, you know, crank it up to super heavy when you're doing something like this. You had a nice comfortable resistance, but nothing too heavy. I really like doing these lat pull downs with that handle. Just gives you a much more isolated movement. These are really fun because as well as getting your chest and your triceps with the dip, you're also getting your abs with the knee raises.
I'm so strong, my muscles are misbehaving!
I really like this exercise. You don't have to go heavy at all. In fact, you're better to go a bit lighter, just to feel that isolation in the rear delt, and then obviously just going straight to the side delt. It's much better. I much prefer this to than your typical shoulder press exercise. But that's just my preference. Her nails and she don't know he's got her best friend on the phone. She'll wash her hair, his dirty clothes are all he gives to her, and he's got posters on the wall of all the girls he wished. No questions asked, fewer questions boyfriend, he don't answer. I beg your pardon. Excuse me. She's just the flavor of the leaves. Thank you. She's all alone. He's a million miles away. She's dressed to kill. Always hold the door open when you see someone coming. So then I ended with abs. I'm gonna leave my abdominals to the end, just the way I prefer it. So these leg raises did like the lower abs, and then we went to ab cable crunches, which is kind of your higher abdominals, and then straight to the bench sit-ups. I did about 3 sets of those. Anyway, thanks for watching, and you can follow me on Twitter @TaneDog. See you later.